No changes.
Which longer will this take?
Did you call for me?
I'll take care of it.
Is something wrong?
Equipment failure?
I see.
Analyze.
No.
All right.
Excellent work.
Oh, Miss Helena, is there something I can do for you?
I do have something important I need you to do for me. But Marie Rose, I first need to know if you can handle it.
Fight!
Amazing, isn't she?
We need to make sure her power is not misused. Can I entrust this to you?
I understand. Leave it to me.
Okay, you can let him through. And so, how may I help you?
What happened to that plant?
After the explosion, I destroyed everything. Of course, I made sure that it was reported as merely an accident.
Wait, who's this?
And that's Rig. He was a supervisor at the plant. Did you run into him?
No, but I would like to know where he is now.
Probably New York. I believe he is staying with Buzz.
I see. Sorry to bother you.
Rick, what is going on?
This is my first guard mission. But pretending to be a friend, even for work? Oh, that's her! All right, so I need to go talk to her.
I'm so sorry! Are you okay?
I'm okay, but you've gotta be more careful. Oh, nice to meet you! My name is Mary Rose. You're Honoka, right? You were in the preliminaries for Dead or Alive!
Huh? Yeah, I am, but...
I was there too! If you don't mind, would you practice with me?
Really? That'd be amazing, Marie!
Yeah! Contact successful.
Seem mad about a horse. Who the hell are you?
Tell me what you know about Liz.
The hell are you talking about? Let me go! Fight!
Attacked me out of nowhere. Said something about mist or something.
Huh? Oh, you got the wrong man! Get out of here!
What was that all about?
Old man, did you just say ninja?
I ran them off now, didn't I?
We'll keep an eye on them for a time.
Sir. Mother.
Yeah! Their evil plans are still in motion. Kasumi, do not let your guard down.
It can't be.
How is it that you can mirror people so easily?
Marie Sensor! I smell danger!
Let's see what you can do. Move!
How cool! Is it like this?
Wait! Honoka!
As I thought. Show me some more! There's no mistake.
First, I would like to express my deepest gratitude all of you. And now, I am happy to declare the start of the 6th Dead or Alive Tournament.
Gaido?
Yes. That girl, she can mimic moves instantaneously.
We can't ignore it then. We'll have to take her in. Will you do it, Ayane?
Sir.
Way to go! Yeah!
Wake Junior up.
Understood. Initiating experiment. Code S7.
Come on! Is that all you got? Hmm?
Much I want to see you again.
Oh, gross. Sponsor yet?
Can't we depend on Doatech?
Your conditions?
How about if I'm able to beat you?
Very well. But I won't take it easy on you. I will support you. Actually, I have already appointed someone.
Looks like we'll be working together again, old man.
Well, if it ain't rigged, with you we got nothing to worry about.
Leave it to me.
We're fine.
Just disappear all of a sudden? How could you? Huh?
I have a debt to repay to Miyako. She introduced me to a good job, after all.
You know where my mother is?
I cannot say. I was only told to meet with you. Miyako's a good mother, isn't she?
Why?
My own mother left me without even a goodbye.
I don't even know you. Don't just show up and act as if you know what I'm feeling!
Fight!
You better now?
Yeah, you know.
This is Mila, the champ.
So do you want to try and fight me?
Me? Mila. Go ahead and help her with her rehab.
Huh? Understood.
Salon, buddy.
So, it was you.
Not bad at all. Now this concludes our test.
You're not getting away!
The light. Is that the Epsilon Lisa was talking about?
You? Lisa? Lisa Hamilton?
You mean
she's alive?
Yes, she is. And so is the data she stole at the risk of her own life.
Data she stole?
Go ask her yourself. I'll go on ahead and follow that guy. Well... Well, the way you are now, you won't be able to catch him anyway.
Coming with me.
Who do you think you are? You are not getting Honoka!
Not enough. I still need a little more.
There's another one who also shares Raido's blood, isn't there?
Then I wish that you'd brought them together in the first place.
Don't be so impatient.
Push the blame on others?
But it is your fault! If anything happens to Honoka...
She's been captured. She can't answer you. Are you an idiot?
Honoka? Honoka!
Can you trace it?
I think so.
We've been waiting for you, Ayane.
You find Honoka. Go!
Okay!
Fight! As expected. You too really are a daughter of Raido.
Did you say you too?
Good. You catch on quickly. Yes. The two of you are sisters.
We'll be right back.
impressed you made it here.
What?
Something happened to your darling sister.
Deal with this. Go!
She would send it to me.
You must hurry. Ayane calls for your help.
Supposed to be here. You'll have to be punished.
That's enough.
Get in the way!
Enough playing around. I'll leave the babysitting to you.
Wait! He's gonna get back!
That won't help. Leave for now.
No!
I'm going to save Honoka!
Hayate.
I was just about to dispose of them.
You!
I have nothing to say to Epsilon. Hamilton, was it? She just had to get involved, didn't she?
Take care of this!
And now there is one less distraction.
Who are you?
I have left a little surprise with Miss Ayane. Take your time.
Fight!
Hayate?
Don't worry. They are only sleeping.
Watch these two.
We follow.
I didn't expect the head of Doatech to grace us with her presence.
Where is Miyako? What lunacy!
Miyako is not here. Speaking of which, have you seen the picture?
So you are Nico?
Well then, I believe I shall be going.
Wait!
Fight!
Talk! Talk!
Lunacy? Let me show you. This is a project of great significance, Miss Helena. Of course, our remarkable scientific investigation into the unfathomable body of the one called Rido seems to have invited an unforeseen rampage that we were unable to control.
Unable to control?
Even so, we were able to prove that it is possible to restore life. And your mother, too, has benefited from it.
Mother? Mother? No! It can't be!
You have women fight for you, coward. You won't leave here alive.
Pathetic.
What?
So this is the fate of one who left his village, who lent his hard-earned skills to evil. You're but a corpse, yet you still try to bring ruin to the world. But it will not happen. In the name of the Mugen Tenshin, I will stop you! Prepare to fight!
Fight!
Hayate, Ayane, we've seen a scene like this before, the three of us.
Are you not happy?
Your mother.
People grow strong by overcoming sadness. We can never turn back time. Even if science somehow found a way to revive a body.
No, that's not how I see it. I don't believe that.
Stop! One day, you too will come to understand.
We'll be right back.
There. Oh. Would you like to become even stronger? If you can beat me, I may just teach you something good.
Oh, really? I think I'm going to take you up on that.
Actually, but you see, there's a reason.
Huh?
Someone with your strength might even...
Sounds good.
Welfare's also important. We have to make the lives of the children better.
Yeah, a real important issue.
Spar with me, Zach.
I've got this.
Get ready. Fight!
Down!
Tina? I'm sure you already know this, but you can't become a governor at your age.
What? Come on, Zack! You have to tell me these things sooner!
So, what is this?
It's a prototype. Now we're going to check its battle program. Call this thing a prototype. We must strengthen it.
Prototype. What is it that you are actually trying to do here?
I will recall to this world that most dangerous of all ninja, Raido.
あなたが最強のくのいちさん?
You came!
へぇ? 無限転身流! 相手にとって不足はなさそうね! どっちが日本一か! 決めましょう!
お腹空いちゃったね。
waiting for this.
Dare? Ah, moshikashite anata, nestsu no hito?
Irrelevant.
Eh? Tatakau no? Ii kedo... Shiranai yo!
Some interesting data. Please don't tell anyone else.
Until the tournament. Let's get going.
Promised, it belongs to the one who wins. Let's do it.
Thank you.
are you, Ryu Hayabusa? The slayer of Bankotsubo?
Indeed.
Then show me that grand power of yours that echoes even through the Tengu world.
It's over. Now return to your home. Farewell.
What a rude man. How perfect.
Yes, that's right.
And is this, perhaps, a secret scroll of Xin Yi Li Heishuan? I'd really like to see that.
Honoka, you can't...
I'm sorry. My master gave this to me.
Then show it to me instead.
Huh? That stance.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Come, you!
Dear. Do not worry. She is safe.
Young lady, I like how you drink.
You're pretty good yourself, for a human.
Here. Please tell me what is the meaning of this.
This? Why do you have this?
A girl named Nico gave it to me.
Nico? I don't know the name.
But either way, it was not hers to give.
It is true. Fame Douglas was your father. And that makes you my sister.
That... I need to hear this from my mother, to talk to her. I'm going to see her.
It would be better if you didn't.
Please get out of my way.
Let's do it! Yeah!
Goodbye, Miss Helena.
You mustn't go! You're the only one I have left! I have to protect you! Please!
What's this? Pretty important in a place like this.
You! What the hell were you doing to my girl?
Who cares? You want to try to do something about it, huh?
Fight!
Wow! These pictures are so...
Roar!
Whoa! Hitomi, please don't startle me like that!
You were wide open there! Now, let's fight! You came prepared, right?
No taking it easy!
Fight!
Hey!
impressed.
But when we meet in the tournament, I won't lose.
Right.
I have no intention of taking it easy on you.